What you telling me, Dropkicks? You don't know it's the Big Mac Harry Mcdonald here, one half of the world's best tag team, the Brotherhood. You know it. And it's my favourite time of the year, lads. Man said it's Christmas. Christmas is a beautiful time of the year. Brings everyone together. The gang, the gal them, all the man. You get to sit down and talk about the year and reflect. And it's truly a beautiful thing, man. And I was sitting there with a gang the other day and I was reflecting. Charlie was there, naturally. He's talking about how we just beat two of the best guys in the UK independent scene, Tate Mayfair's Maverick Mayhew, how we eliminated half of Team Defiant's survival event, and how our debut this year was probably the biggest in Dropkick's history. But one thing that I couldn't get off my mind was how the two times that we faced our management, we were cheated out of a victory, both times, and how he humiliated us in front of my mum, my dad, my brother, my uncles, the rest of my family, my girlfriend, her family. It basically, everyone meant anything to me. And so, naturally, I've just got one question to ask, Lucas. Do you want to face us? Because as much as I'd love to sit here and do my Christmas routine that I do every year, which is go out, put on my finest tracksuit, zip up a hoodie, go to as many bars as humanly possible, and get me and Charlie some hoes, if you know what I'm saying. There's two things stopping that. One, my girlfriend would literally chop my balls off, and I'm really not trying to have that. But second of all, I'm not even in that state of mind, because I just want to kill you, Lucas. I legitimately want to end your life. You've ruined my life, man. But this is the season of giving, right? And what do the fans want? The fans want to see me kick your ass, Lucas. So I'm going to turn up Sunday. I'm going to bring Charlie and I'm going to crash whatever you were even doing on the show. Since you won't accept my challenge, I'm going to come down there and I'm going to make you, man. So, I'll see you there. Merry Christmas, Lucas. No one knows about you.